right. And what do you have here? Is this the 1128?
It is. Very knowledgeable.
Oh, great.
So this is one of our best-selling products. This is a Bluetooth connected UHF RFID reader. It's a very modular device, so you can click on and off different host devices, whether an Apple device or a Microsoft device or an Android device, and it connects via the Bluetooth interface.
Okay.
But also, you can change the antenna on this, so you can have one either with a 2D barcode imager or without a 2D barcode imager.
So, just depending on your preference, right?
Yeah, some people, they don't need to read barcodes, they just want to read the tags. So it's cheaper without the 2D imager in it.
Okay. You can just put it back together. What kind of applications do you see this used for?
So we're selling this into all of the major verticals, and not one of the strongest areas is retail, but then we're also selling into healthcare and pharmaceuticals and industrial asset tracking, all manner of different things, transport and logistics. We sell quite a lot into courier companies. They love the device because of the flexibility of the host that you can use with it. So
exactly.
One of the big advantages of these Bluetooth connected devices is that if a customer already has a deployment of handheld devices and they've got Bluetooth on, which just about everything has, then they can use this and they don't have to discard or replace the handheld terminal. They can just buy the UHF RFID functionality.
Oh, great. Yeah. Well, that's awesome. I mean, it seems like it's easy to integrate RFID, which is what, you know, the whole industry is moving toward
right
now.
And it helps with the return on investment,
exactly.
For sure.